This time of year, our high temperature should be just around 50 degrees, and our lows should dip just below freezing overnight. And this is a photograph sent by News 8's Drew Anderson driving through the Susquehanna Valley this morning, where the fog at below freezing temperatures was a freezing fog. That's the radio antenna there, and as he was driving, you see the ice accumulating on the antenna. Now, this is something that you have to be careful of in the morning at this time of year. If you have some fog, watch out for some of the slick roadways early in the morning. Plenty of sunshine today. Temperatures right where they should be, 50 to 54 and rising sun in the rest of the Susquehanna Valley. Tonight, another cool night, 30 to 34. Again, those valleys will dip below freezing. Chilly temperatures, clear skies. Tomorrow, we'll do it once again, a little bit warmer tomorrow, with our temperature up 54 to 58 degrees. Right now, everyone's just around 50, with a couple 49s there in Newville and New Bloomfield, 43 still in Mifflintown. And across the river, 51s from Oxford up to Lancaster, 49, just turned to 50 there in Myerstown, 48 up in Sunsbury. Live, super Doppler 8, nothing to show you in Lancaster County or throughout the rest of the Susquehanna Valley. If we take a look at some of the clouds on our satellite composite, only here in the Lehigh Valley in New Jersey, some high clouds associated with the disturbance up in the Boston area. This is sliding offshore, and I want to draw your attention to this area of clouds off the Atlantic Ocean. This is a developing storm, and this is actually going to control our weather in the sense that it's going to prevent any weather from moving through. High pressure's in place over us. The closest storm system's up here, northern Minnesota, all the way back in the North Dakota. It's going to take some time for it to get here, and you'll see that on our News 8 predictor. We'll go ahead and start it here this afternoon through this evening. See, the storm is going to stay off to our south. That cold front is going to slowly approach from the west. We're in clear skies. That's going to continue through the overnight into the day tomorrow during Thanksgiving. So anybody with travel plans, some good dry travel weather, it's not until Friday that the cold front starts to approach the state. Early in the morning in western Pennsylvania, it's about 5 o'clock in the evening where we might get a couple of showers in the Friday evening going into early Saturday morning. So let's take a more detailed look then at your travel plans. Anywhere that you can drive on the highway within about 5 hours. Out towards Pittsburgh in the west, I-76, I-80, plenty of sunshine. Temperatures in the 50s. It's going to be in the 50s as well if you're headed up into the Poconos, up to the Catskills, also up to New England, Boston, and I-84, 995 there in New York City. Anywhere in the Delmarva or the Jersey Shore, temperatures in the 50s, a little bit more in the way of clouds. And headed south, down I-81 or down I-95. Plenty of sunshine, 60s, though, when you hit North Carolina. Basically everybody in these seasonal conditions. 52 for today, 56 tomorrow, 58 going into the day on Friday. As we look into the extended forecast, there's that chance of showers there Friday into Saturday morning. Then it's a little bit of a cool down. 44 for high on Saturday. We stay in the 40s till early next week. We'll rebound a little bit towards midweek. Next chance of showers coming on Tuesday.
All right. At least it's nice travel weather today and tomorrow. Okay, great. Thank you, Matt. Nice to see you here.